So who's the greatest combat athlete of all time right now? Who's the greatest combat athlete of all time right now?
Currently.
Khabib.
I just started.
Daniel Cormier. You see, brother, now you know. No. If you don't know, now you know.
Who is the best dressed?
I don't know about the best, but I think it's like worst is DC. Because I never like how he dressed.
Well, this I agree with, right? He says worst dressed is me. Let's remember, back in the day before Khabib got all of his money and newfound fame, he wore nothing but clothes from Ross, trained in polo shirts and everything. So Khabib, be careful. Stay humble, young man. Don't become arrogant, number one BS guy.
When they call me and say, hey, Tony's out, I tell this guy, hey, bring somebody, doesn't matter, King Kong or Daniel Cormier.
Who is the best wrestler? Oh, do I even need to listen to this? Because he's sitting right in front of you. The guy is sitting right in front of you.
I think DC, when I am not in the gym.
Oh, wow. I mean, Khabib actually said, I think DC, you know, I don't mean to be arrogant. I wish I could cut my answer out now because it makes me seem like an asshole. But who is the earliest for training? This definitely ain't Khabib.
Earliest? Myself. Latest always DC late. This is his traditional. He always late.
I mean, Khabib thinks that he's the best at everything. Probably wouldn't mean. The guy's undefeated, so why wouldn't he? Who's in charge of the music at training?
Abu Bakr. This guy always control this.
Good music, good genre.
Bullshit.
He's, you know, Abu Bakr does put the music on every time. And then when I come, I try to change it. And so it's a consistent fight between me and Abu Bakr, fighting as to who's going to run the music. When he runs the music, it's traditional Dagestan music. When I run the music, it's rap. And Khabib loves the rap. Everybody loves the rap. So for the most part, I win. But yes, it is my Nop that is trying to run the music every time we get in there. Who is the most generous?
Who is most generous? Who paid for the dinner? When we go when you go Fuki, like we have very near to AKA one restaurant, little bit cheap restaurant. DC try to pay, but when you go to the good restaurant, DC never pay.
Listen, I think we all take care of each other. You know, I think the guys at AK take care of each other. And it'll be, I can say this though, Khabib's never paid for one meal of mine. Why not? You know, but can I say he's not generous? When my kids went to Dagestan last year to train, we paid for nothing, right? So he took care of hotels, he took care of food, he took care of everything.
I know this is a hard question to answer, but I have to ask it. What do you believe the future looks like? I know you want to take a little bit of downtime, but do you believe Tony Ferguson is next? Do you want to take a long layoff? I mean, what are your initial thoughts right now?
Next is Coca-Cola with ice and and some steaks with burgers, you know? It's like, I'm very hungry.
So am I.
Thank you.
Are you hot?
Huh?
Did you feel the heat in the lead up to this fight, this, you know, humidity and heat here in Abu Dhabi?
I don't understand the question, sorry.
What do you think is the most important aspect of, like, fighting for any beginner fighter to, like, focus on? For a beginner fighter? Because basically me, like, I want to be, like, a fighter, like, just recently, because, like, my girlfriend went out in Miami and she told me she was just having a girls' night. And then she ended up hooking up with Jorge Masvidal, like, slept with her. So now I want to fight that guy. So what do you think is the most important aspect for me to start training if I want to beat the shit out of him?
How old are you?
I'm 26.
26?
Yeah.
It's too old for this, but
because like he started hanging around with Trump and now he just thinks like he can just sleep with other people's girlfriends. I don't think it's right.
I think you have to buy a dog.
A dog?
Yeah.
Because I would have no chance with him.
With dog, yes, we have chance.
Yeah, because I've been waking up every day and just like hitting like 5 flying knees. I'm thinking I maybe just catch him one, like if I see him in a restaurant, just absolutely.
Yeah, you can try. You can try. Maybe it's work. Maybe. Okay. But with dog, it's gonna be much better.
Dog?
Yeah. Dog is like some pit bull.
Okay. Well, I'm hoping you'll get him for me one day, hopefully. Thank you, man. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. Cheers.
This is your number one tool. Why aren't you not using it? So he comes in here again, spars the first round,
all stand up. All of it. All stand up. Then, second round, after I say, hey, why are you taking him down? He goes, oh, okay. Well, he takes him down midway through, completely dominates Mauricio the way he's supposed to. And then I said, well, that's what I wanted to see. And he goes, well, yeah, but it's boring. Boring? Domination like that is boring? I don't know. Is it boring, domination? It's a big W. I ain't never seen Khabib look boring when he dominates somebody. So again, what am I trying to say here, you guys? Dominate. The ground is number one, man. Number one. Right? Okay, so everybody understand, right?
How's everything, man? How's the guy? Come here. Ah, no, no, no. He's Barcelona guy, no. No, 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 not with you, brother. No, no, no.
Ask him.
Hey, he's Barcelona guy. No,
hey,
no, no.
Ask him where's Ronaldo
on now? The Real Madrid, brother.
Wait, hold
Real Madrid.
Ronaldo's not in Real Madrid.
But that doesn't matter, Ronaldo or no Ronaldo.
Real you tell Madrid. Him, DeMarco. Where's he at?
No.
Ask him where's Ronaldo now.
If you say, Hala Madrid, we're going to take a picture. Let's go.
Stick to your guns, DeMarco.
Hala Madrid.
Hala Madrid, okay. How is my team?
Go.
Hey, see you.
Tony just started wrestling. You're inspired.
Thank you. Okay, see you, bud.
Tell him, tell him. Get in there real quick. Hey, picture here. Real quick, before you go. Come on.
Where are you?
One, look at the camera, Max. One, two, three.
Over here.
Over here, Mattel.
Good luck, guys.
Hey.
Who are you?
I
like this guy. You don't know me?
European star, brother.
This guy my team, brother. This guy my team. He asked me, hey.
Short shoes, European style.
Hey, he asked me, who are you?
Oh, really?
Who are you? Yes, he don't know me.
He's a basketball
player. I like it. Oh. What's your name? Huh? What? Okay, nice to meet you. My name is Conor McGregor. No!
Yeah, tell him, why would you say that?
Do the eagle, when I do the eagle, you take. I said, but watch how. I said, but
don't talk about.
No, I said,
don't talk about.
No, okay. I said, but watch. Khabib takes the leg. Watch how he gets the angle, and once, watch how he moves him, and then he gets through the position. But then he moves him again. I go, it's a level of wrestling that you have to be wrestling a lifetime to truly understand. This is a phenomenal mixed martial artist, Khabib Nurmagomedov. Like this. You like this?
You got it back.
I got it back. No, you back on my side. No, like, really all you gotta do is like, all you gotta do is love Khabib and he come back. Really?
Khabib, come on. No. He's here. Now we can talk about that. Come on.
DC.
No, hold on. Come here.
You think your jab is much better than my jab?
I taught you your jab. How do you tell me? I'm the one that taught you jab.
Instagram followers, money. That's all white noise.
What
that
about
means
hard work?
Nothing
what
in
about
here.
Hard work?
I'm the champion in this gym, and I'm the one that taught you to jab.
You was.
Before you jab, baby jab, baby jab. Now you have man's jab. When you fight Edson, I'm very proud of my boy. Oh yes, you're right. Like when you fight Edson, I was very proud of my boy.
But what about when I fight Yaquinta?
Oh! Do you hear me?
This is.
Yes,
you remember?
I say, yeah! Every time jab, bow. Yeah!
Boom.
Yeah. Hey, I was very proud of my boy that match.
Okay, you can look at me. Okay.
Really?
You can, yes.
It's hard. Hey, it's hard. There's like a glow coming off of you.
You take something, yeah. You take from him something.
You take my headgear.
No, skid, brother. You tip.
What's wrong with you? You open my back!
Islam!
Oh my Islam. God!
This is my gloves, this is.
Brother, no,
this
it's
is
mine!
Islam. No, brother, this is Islam
this
gloves.
Is,
this
is
look,
my
look,
gloves.
This is Islam gloves. Look, what is it? No, this is this.
See, I'm different. I'm different, big boy.
I make. Looking good, my belt. But to his two belts make him look good. You understand? This is two difference between me and Henry Cejudo.
I got so much gold that I'm letting him borrow my belt, man. And he don't got one of these.
You know, you
know what my mother says. If you don't know how to dance, don't know dance. You understand? If you don't know, now you know.
Hey, came in the game getting money. Flip chicks, whip, get money. Niggas get to playing with the money. Click bang for the money, shit change over money.